Welcome, everybody. You are with Makashi, and we are playing The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. So it's episode 4 here, and I've just turned it back on, and look where we are. We're back looking at the dam, where we found the crank in the previous episode. So yeah, what we're going to have to do is try and get back to that little house, I think, and try and work out the puzzle. Let's see if we can do this. I think we can. We have the power. So, if we can find the dead people in the way, that'll be good. We can communicate with them. I guess there's a little loading trip zone there, because we just did a little frame rate skip. Which is frustrating. I fiddled with some of the volumes, and we've turned them down. Hoping that you can hear me a little bit better. So amazing sounding and looking. Oh. Over here, is that just a rock catching the light? Or is it generating light? It's weird. I don't know. Oh, it just... it's a weird tree. It's a young little tree. You grow big. See, no matter how much crazy stuff humans do, there's a little bit of nature clinging on. Hopefully, as we really do. Anyway, that music. Been here before. This is a weird little house. So, I don't know if this will make sense to many of you, but I'm interested in trying to manually dynamic super resolution this game and turn off anti-aliasing, but then output it at the native resolution of the telly I'm using, which, so at the moment I'm looking at it in 1920 by 1080, same as what you are, but it's native, it's I think like 1024 by 720 or something like that, it's really poor. And yeah, that means, I believe, it would record the upsampled version, but just then output at less strain, I believe, the lower resolution one, where I would also have better result. I don't know, I think that would work. I'm not sure. I might try it. Let's try running and see if frame rate goes down. Love it. Remember that. So there's the bloody house. Ooh, a bit popping there, that's a shame. Might have to turn the settings down. So what's that house there? Do these all have the little zoomy thing in it? There's a copy of the a similar building at least. It looks like it's got its own flavour, has it? I don't know. So there's the entrance to that one. That one has crazy times in it. Is this the Vandergriff estate? If it is, I don't know if I want to go in here yet. I don't know if I'm ready. I mean, I might need something from that puzzle. Yeah, let's get back to the puzzle, I think. Can we just jump? Please let me jump. Yes! Ridiculous. My eyes. My eyes are fools. So what is the destination? Where? I don't know. We need to find another letter. Okay, so. Yep. Here we go. Okay, so. Right now. Yes. That was wrong. So we got the first one down, so go through. So we always come to this stairwell first. Loft? No, tried it. Other loft room? Maybe. No, I don't think I've ever been there. Try it. No. Scary room. What's happened in here? What does that say? The narrative of Arthur Golden Pym of Nantucket? Edgar Allan Hogg. Pym. Pog. Something of that ilk. Yankee, King Arthur's Court, Treasure Island. Interesting. Interesting. Incredible detail on them books. I have to actually get up to the television. Be a little room here. This room? Is that what it is? We have to go through them in there where they really were? Oh, seemingly. No written indication, is there? What's this? goodness me, they were well read. Interesting. I feel like we're doing well. Bit of jazz there. Is that like part of a toilet? Was it? What is it? So, what room would that have been? Well, I see. I was a fool before. I thought it was a maze. It's not. Just have to select the rooms. What's going on? Or is it dark in here? I don't like the look of this. What's in it? Oh, I'm sat on my feet. It's well a bad idea. Oh, I can just lay. That's good. Sussing it out. Okay, I think we need to go upstairs now, don't we? Rooms. Yep. So it goes quite a far way up this way from the stairs. Seemingly. Desk there with a chair. And if I go over here. It's weird.
Where's that then?
Is the... Is that readable? Are all these letters readable?
Oh, if they are, they're not in English, so. What's that? Is that sacred geometry? What have you been doing? A magician once lived inside an old house and made potions that let him see the future. People from the village came to the magician's house and demanded he share his potions with them. "We want to see the future too," they told him, but the magician said no. The people from the village grew angry and burned the magician's house, but the magician knew this would happen. He had already cast a spell on his potion room. The house burned, but the room did not. The people from the valley waited, but the magician never came out. Seems as if we did, because we found his little spell room. Remove the text. What's this image of? So it's of a corridor. It looks like it's on the left there and the right. It's maybe suspended. Possibly. What's that? There's a box there. What's that? Maybe this is indoors and that's like wooden paneling. Okay.
Why are you standing there? You spying?
No.
No, huh? What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
So it would seem that we've teleported again, or perhaps not. This looks like it. Maybe? No, I don't know. Read this one first. Go on then. Blaze reveals moonshine operation, Bayfield County. I'm not going to read all that because it's an entire news article. But what we are going to do is turn it. Oh, okay. The ATS-6 satellite. NASA launched what has been called the world's first educational satellite in Florida today, giving the United States a powerful edge in telecommunication technology. The applications technology Satellite 6 will directly broadcast educational programming to several countries, including the United States, Canada, India, and Australia. What? NASA believes the satellite will remain in constant contact with Earth for at least the next 5 years. I suppose actually on revisiting it, that sounds like it makes pretty much some decent sense. There's no dates in this, but I don't think that's happened in real life. Oh, okay. In the top of the house. Sweet. Okay, well. I suppose it's a pretty logical place to call it a day on this episode. Thanks for joining me, guys. If you enjoyed this, give it a like. Maybe even subscribe so that you make sure you catch the next episode. And hopefully I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.